my name is Suneri and Maida. I brought a nice picture. It's called Magic. It's a Rapunzel. And it's like I wish on my next birthday I have Rapunzel of that. And my name is Suneri and I wrote my name here. And I draw a sun with clouds. And this is where the sky stops.
Okay.
So, once upon a time, there was a little princess. She was very small. What happened one day was the big witch came and said, "Hey, prince, she's sleeping. She's wonderful." The witch said. Then what happened? What happened is, the king woke up in the middle of the night.
"Who are you, the witch?
Get out from the daughter." And she filled it full of big smoke. Then the king couldn't see. After the smoke settled, the princess was kidnapped. Then the king couldn't find her. "Where is the daughter? Where is the daughter?" Then the witch said, "Ha ha ha, I got your daughter. Ha ha ha." Then what happened? So what happened? The king said, "I think I can make a wish." Then one day a little magic ball was there. The magic ball said, "King, king, if you want to get your daughter back, you need to kill the witch." After that, attempt to kill the witch. Then he had a plan. Then the magic ball said, "I will become into a human and become a little rat. Then I will go and bite the rat, the witch's leg. Then it will die. Then one day it become a rat and went and ate off the leg. Then the witch become into a little ball and the rat ate off the witch. Then the princess was saved again.